about to show you what reach.
What's this?
Can you spot the two things that don't match?
I've had better days than this!
Give up.
Hint one, Militech. Hint two, Valentino's.
Hello? Probably one of my groupies.
Who would have thought?
Well, well, either they're planning a costume party, or they're gearing up for a different sort of party. I'm intrigued in either case.
mierda! I've had better days than this!
Can you spot the two things that don't match?
Give up.
It's me. Took care of Jose.
Nice work. Really, really nice work. Did you learn who busted him out after he killed that badge?
Unfortunately, no.
No mistake. Could have been a big payday for us.
Padre, wait. They're loaded on Militech equipment.
I've had better days than this!
How? They steal it?
Not sure, exactly, but looks like they're planning something.
Such a pass.
Well, don't know.
Okay. See what I can find myself. Talk later.
Psycho problem. I want that problem to stay alive.
She's lost her mind.
Finger on the trick, V.
Jump to confirm.
A few Zeta Tech corporals walked into an auto shop. The punchline, none came back out. Apparently, my hunch is the owners finally snapped. And you know I got a nose for this stuff.
I'm sorry. This never happens. Circumstances.
Judy. So, got a plan?
Damn right I do. Come over to mine tonight. I'm gonna lay the groundwork with Tom and Roxy. They're with us. Michael will be here too.
How'd you manage that?
Got something really big. Tell you everything tonight. Last thing, what do you like on your pizza?
It's my chum, though. Pablo, come on.
A&A. Artichokes and avocado flavor. And zucchini for good measure.
Ooh, fancy.
Good.
So, I'll see you come evening.
All right.
Of course I'll be there.
Fuck.
¿Sigues esa madre hoy o mañana te las ves conmigo? Así mero. Vientos huracanados.
You finish it today or what?
Suppose so.
Okay. Then tonight you and I go hook us another ride.
Why do you need the rig?
Fucking love that Corpo Sheik.
Wait, seriously?
Who guards the border?
Well, Militech.
Now connect the dots.
The hell were you thinking? Solo making an exchange with the Valentinos?
I wasn't alone.
Well, what happened?
The motherfucker set a trap. That's what happened. Fucking Tinos.
And this surprises you.
Man, whatever. I'm out of here. Worst trip to the city ever.
Sublime work, V. I knew I could count on. The Nomads are grateful for your help. Contract closed.
I have assisted you in killing over 50 people. Stone Cold Killer Mode has been deactivated. From this point on, only puppy-loving pacifist will be available. Thank you.
Shit! Can I undo it?
Checking now. Bum bum be dum bum bum be dum bum 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 be dum. Answer found. No. Permission denied. I'm so glad I could be of assistance.
Yo, we're back for some more of that heat in your sleeve. We'll have to wait. Wait. What the fuck for?
Got a lot of order. We'll have to wait your turn.
Yo, Crucito never stands in no fucking lines. You hear me, Pendejo? Switch into Luria's mode!
Excellent. Equilibrium sometimes demands sacrifices. Contract closed.
New magazine detected. Message to user. Thanks, Chum.
And go fuck yourself!
I only want you to become somebody. You can still change. We? From who, if not you?
Hey, V. Come on in. Pizza's getting cold. We're in the kitchen.
You made it. Good. Grab a seat. This is Roxanne. She's worked at Clouds longer than any of us.
Hello.
Nice to meet you.
When I heard what you pulled at Clouds, shit, I so regretted I was off that day.
Just eat the free pizza and then we're out of here, okay?
How are you?
Okay, I guess, but, you know, sad as hell.
Were you and Evelyn close?
Yeah, blew up in her face when she showed up back at Clouds. She was supposed to be long gone, the one who got away. But deep in my heart, I was glad to see her back. She likes such a gunk now.
You'll never get rid of the stench of the corpse. You drop a lot of them, don't you? What's your secret?
So, what's this plan all about?
I'd like to hear the answer to that, too.
I modified the behavioral chip. It can equip any doll with a motor reflex system. In other words, make the doll move and fight like a prem-tier solo.
Fascinating, isn't it? What one can learn while tuning fake orgasms for the Moxes.
Mind stepping outside? Can't smoke in here.
You'll air it out later. Fine, I'll sit by the window.
The body'll react as if executing a well-trained series of movements. Already tested it out on Tom. Chip's impulses supplant any natural reflexes, so it'll make users feel like they're experiencing cyberpsychosis.
But it's basically the same as when we activate ourselves for a client.
Feeling tired? Bored? Powerless? Not anymore. Experience all of crewmen.
Tech that's all pros and no cons. I don't buy it. Side effects, spill them.
Combat mode auto-initiates when a threat is present, and there's no way to stop it. Can't find a workaround.
And that's it?
I don't know. Only way to determine that'd be through months of testing on a range of subjects.
There's an ethical side, too. You could murder someone and not remember a thing.
All right. Gotta see it to believe it.
Finally, someone said it.
Tom? Pulled that sequence from a kung fu training virtue.
Gotta admit, not bad.
Yeah, for the market square in Kabuki. Before we start talking serious biz, gonna need to see serious action.
You just saw him.
I saw a bar trick. I want to see a fight. Got an expert in causing bodily harm among us. I want to see how Tommy handles her.
V?
Just don't mess up my digs, okay? I like it here.
It's on now!
What the?
No!
You there? Can you hear me?
Ha! Look at me go! You see that?
Woo!
Gotta do some cardio!
Nice work, Judy. Outdid yourself.
If you were to sell that, be the richest Judy in the NUSA.
Please. Plenty of killing machines in the world. I don't want to turn more people into them. After this, chips are getting micro-nuked. V?
Happy now?
I'm rarely happy, but that was proof enough. Let's get to it then. You've got an elite force of three muscleheads and a techie. What now?
Guards and tiger claws in and around will overpower. Take down, disarm, escort them out, Clouds will be ours. Bosses, we'll give an ultimatum. A cut of the proceeds in exchange for never showing their faces at the club again. And having no say in how the club's managed.
That's what I thought. A half-baked, insane plan. You can't see more than an inch ahead of you. Taking out the security there won't solve anything. Claws will just send more. Hiromi Sato is the man you gotta get to.
Where do we find this Hiromi?
At his apartment. H8 Mega Tower. Topmost floor. It's a penthouse. Almost never steps outside its glass walls. But I'll figure out a way to get us inside.
Tom and Roxanne gonna come with?
No. Whole point's to strike both places at the same time. They'll take care of business at Clouds.
Two-pronged assault. Loving it.
Plan just might work. Michael, take it you're on board too?
Wouldn't be wasting my time here if I wasn't.
So how about it, V, Tom, Roxy? Made up your minds?
I need to think about it. Never wasted anyone before, you know.
I'm with it all the way.
V?
Don't tell me you're seriously considering this. Sticking our precious necks out for a bunch of whores?
Count me in, Judy. Already said I'd help, didn't I?
Thanks, V.
Save the gratitude for later, please. I'll set up the meet with Hiromi and let you know. I need a couple days. Have fun. Toodaloo.
Michael, hold up. Give us a lift.
Only if you don't talk to me. I feel a migraine coming on.
Oh, shit. I'm scared, V. Speaking of gratitude, stuff I'm asking you to do will usually come with a price tag, I know. You want to help, I get that. But I'm more than happy to pay your fee in full. Feels like it's only right.
Right. Thanks. Nice of you to think of that.
Don't mention it. V, everything okay? V, you don't look so hot.
Okay. Okay, I'm better. Fine.
What the hell, V? You, like, sick?
It's past. Forget about it.
It's late. You're tired. You can crash on my couch if you want.
Sounds great. Thanks.
Don't worry about it. Make yourself at home.
Sounds like it. What happened?
I should talk about this on the hollow. We gotta meet.
When and where? Tell me.
Glenn, tonight. I'll flick you the details. Will you make it?
Do my best.
Thanks, V. Till then. Listen, I need your help again. Matters private.
Sure, okay. What's it about?
Not on the hollow. Come by. I'll lay it out. Explain everything.
Got your back, Jefferson. Not to worry.
Great. We'll see you here then. Remember where?
Of course. Be there in no time. Yeah.